Okay. Now, for English. First, press left button. Okay. So, yeah, this. Then, press right button. Find the parameter F3. Find the go to parameter F5. Input 33209. Press OK. Find the language 0 for English, 119 for Chinese. If you want to Chinese, input 119. This 119. Press enter. This password for 520. Enter. Okay, this Chinese. If you want to English, input 0 0 0. Enter. Okay, English.